to have better communications with my team and to understand that one of my job as a leader was to work on what I think about as the emotional intelligence side of things, working on relationship building and connection building.